my first surgery I had was my breast augmentation, and I got it just after turning 18. I had a lot of security issues then. I was not even, and my left side was almost completely flat. And so with my clothes and, you know, prom coming up and bathing suits and boys that age, I was just having a lot of issues. So he helped me deal with that, and I felt like a new person the next day, and, you know, that's changed a lot about my life. Well, as time has gone by, when I first came here, when I, you know, had a mole removal, or when I had my breast aug and I had to come back, I was still very nervous. I was still embarrassed, and, you know, I didn't really know what was going on, and I would come in, and they would just bring me in with open arms and bring me in the back, and they would bring people in that had had things done to them that I was, you know, inquiring about, and they always bring, you know, two or three women in the room to talk to you, and everything's just always so comfortable here. It's always really, really, really comfortable.